As we passed the 3 mile mark, Eve was ready to jump.
Somewhere up there, he was following our course and closing the gap.